Hi everybody, welcome to a Sadie space. I happen to be Sadie. For all my returning subscribers, thank you so much guys for coming back. If you are new here, please press the subscribe button so that you become a regular degular on our home channel. By the title of the video, today's video is about Pure Beginnings organic products, baby organic products, guys. So for all the moms, obviously with your newborn, you always have this anxiety that you want the best for your newborn. You don't want their skin to rupture, you don't want anything bad to happen to their skin. So I am going to plug you with organic products. Yes guys, you heard me right, organic products. So just the disclaimer before we start this video, this is not a sponsored video. This is not a promotion, a paid promotion or anything like that. I'm just doing this video to help moms out there that actually want a different type or a different product compared to the regular ones that we know. So let's get right into it. So these products are made with organic products and are also vegan free. So if you are a vegan that wants vegan free products, here is what you need to use for your baby. Okay guys, so I have written down the products, the benefits of the product, and the price for all the mummies that actually want to buy these products. So the first product that we're going to be starting with today is our Pure Organic Baby Wipes. It comes in a pack of three, but I had already opened them because I wanted to actually test them so that when I review them for you guys, I know what I'm talking about, right? So this pack comes in with 64 wipes. So these wipes, mummies, contain aloe vera. They contain aloe vera. They are biodegradable, which is very good for our environment. And you can get them for 110 rand at Dis-Chem. And I think it's 105 on Takealot, right? So it's a pack of three for 105 rand. For me, that is quite reasonable. And okay, our second product is our baby wash. Here you go, as you can see. It contains boba. It comes in a 500 ml bottle. Guys, this thing literally smells like the spa. You know when you walk into a spa, that scent, it smells like that. So after your baby has washed, your baby smells very great. And it's also sensitive on, it's very good for the skin because you can actually feel it when you put it on your own skin or when you wash your baby. It's a deal breaker, guys. This is where it's at. Trust me, this is where it's at. So you can get it on Takealot for 170. So I put it on Takealot for 170 rand. Okay, our next product is the baby lotion from Pure Beginnings. The baby lotion also smells like the spa, guys. This is also a very good product. Very good on the skin. I tried it on my baby, obviously, for a couple of weeks. And I also tried it on myself. So the reason why I tried it on myself is because I want to see if it causes the baby irritation. And trust me, it changed my skin. My skin is so smooth right now. Like, I had rashes and they are all gone. I don't know if it's really because of the product. But ever since I started using the product, my rash became better. So this comes in a 250 ml bottle and you can get it on Takealot for it goes for 130 rand on Takealot. It's worth it, guys. Like I said in the previous with the previous one, this is totally worth it. I would buy it over and over again. I'm not going to stop using these products because these products are really great. Okay, so our next product is the baby bum cream. Okay, it's the baby bum cream. So with this, I want to make a testimony because my baby had bum rashes. I don't know if it's because of the nappies we were using. We were using Pampers first before we changed to Huggies. I used this for 3 days on my baby's bum and believe me not, the rashes were gone, you know, and it helped me so much. It also smells great, you guys. I really wish you guys could smell this. It smells so great. It literally smells like a spa, you know. So this comes in a 250 ml tub, as you can see, 250 ml tub. It has organic boba in it, so it's very good. I think boba is quite great on the skin, guys. Trust me when I say this is where it's at. So you can get this small tub at Take A Lot for 120 rand. It goes for 120 rand, which I really feel is worth it. Our next product I started using 3 days back because my baby caught a flu. I don't know how, guys, like the room is literally always warm, but my baby caught a flu as well as myself. So because my baby's still young, I don't know what to do. I can't give her medicine, I can't do anything. But I recently just tested this natural chest rub. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you what it contains and everything from the book and my research, because I recently just bought it, and then I'll tell you what changes I've seen in my baby. So number one, it contains eucalyptus and lavender. So when you open it, you can literally smell the lavender. You know, it doesn't really, it's not a strong smell, but you can smell the lavender. It comes in a 50 ml tub. It's not that big, you know. And then it helps baby with blocked nose and prevents mucus. So I can testify with helping with the blocked nose thing, because my baby had blocked, you see, like, it was really bad. The blocked nose was really, really bad. So right now, I can see the mucus coming out of her nose. So whenever maybe she sneezes, the mucus comes out. It doesn't stay in the nostril parts or whatever they call it. So this really, 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 really helped with the flu. It didn't cure the flu, but it gave her some form of relief. And she can even sleep at night, because before she found it so hard to fall asleep at night because of this flu. So it also it's methylene and petroleum free, so all these chemicals that they put in, like Puma Weeks and all that, they don't have it in here. It's totally free of that, because remember, guys, this is organic products, and it goes for a whopping 95 rand on Take A Lot. I got it on Take A Lot, guys. I feel like it's really reasonable, and the packaging is literally so cute. I don't know, like, I'm in love with the packages. Packaging, it's giving nursery vibes. Okay, this is the teething gel, right? So with the teething gel, my baby hasn't teethed as yet, so I can't really give a review, but I did go on Google before buying it and on Take A Lot to see what reviews other ladies gave out in terms of the teething gel. So basically, this teething gel, it's called the soothing teething gel, by the way. It's an organic, it has organic marshmallow and licorice. It has non-medical formulas, so it has relieving agencies, but it has no chemicals at all. It comes in a 50 ml little lipstick looking like tube. As you guys can see, it's so cute. I love it. And it this doesn't have a smell or scent at all. This is a review coming from me, because I actually try to put it on my lips. I always test out everything that my baby uses before my baby uses it, in case it is toxic or anything, like it gives out any form of reaction. And then this goes for a whopping 60 rand on takealot.com. I feel like it's very reasonable, and it's quite worth it, because it does not have any chemicals at all, but also it helps your baby get relieved, you know. So in terms of the review I got on this teething gel, there's a lady that said that her baby was teething, but also the product that she was using before used to give her baby mouth sores, right? So she stopped using it completely, and then she bought this pure organic product, and everything went well. The teething kind of, the pain was numbed and everything. It made teething so easy for her baby. And also the sores were completely gone. Those were all the products from Pure Beginnings that I personally bought. There's obviously more products on Take A Lot. And those you can also find at Dis-Chem. There's some of them from Woolworths. And yeah, I think you guys should really try this product out. It's really amazing. And as much as I haven't used the teething gel, I feel like this is where I'm going to invest. this is where it's at. Pure Beginnings organic products.
Okay guys, so Pure Beginnings has a whole variety of other products in which you can purchase. I obviously didn't purchase all the products because my baby does not need all the products. The products that I reviewed are the ones that I needed. But here is a price list of the variety of products that you can purchase and where you can purchase them. So basically, I found this page on Google. If you are interested, obviously, in looking at these products, you can go to Google and you can see this information.
Okay, so I have some exciting news. I am doing a giveaway. So basically, in order to enter for this giveaway, all you need to do is to like my video, comment with a yellow heart, that's your form of an entry, and definitely subscribe. You need to be a subscriber in order for you to win. So basically, I will be picking the winner once this video gets to at least 500 views and 30 subscribers. Let's make it 30. Let's not make it a lot. 30 subscribers and 500 views. So once it gets to that, I'm going to be picking just a random, I'm probably just going to close my eyes and do this, probably a random subscriber, and the lucky winner will win all the products that I've been speaking about. So I'm going to be buying you your own package, deliver it to you. I will contact you obviously through your social media platforms, and then I will deliver the products to you. So all you need to do is basically just subscribe, like the video, and comment with a heart. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. For all my subscribers, thank you so much. And for all the new returning subscribers, I hope you guys stay. Until the next video, ciao.